What the fuck is up, everyone? This your motherfucking scene, Chris. Bring it back into the video. We're back in, bitch. We're about to do yet another episode of the Minecraft modded Feed the Beast StoneBlock series. Yes, we're back in here. We're about to do yet another episode. I have a little bit of a headache today, so if I sound a little bit like I'm tired, it's not. It's just I've had this fucking headache for a couple days, so yeah, it is what it is. So I've been just trying to get through that, and hopefully I can get through that throughout this video, but it is what it is. Anyway, welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. So we're gonna be doing some stuff on here, and hopefully get some more stuff done in the mod pack as according to plan, and hopefully everything goes according to plan in this video. So yeah, and let's go ahead and grab all this. Let's grab all this food, all this random food that I got here, so that way we can start cooking it and make more food. So yeah, that's the first thing I'm gonna do. And then second thing we are gonna do is we are going to let's see. Yes, I got some more cedar bricks. Okay. I also am in the process of making more cedar bricks so we can build our smeltery up a little bit more. So I've just been working on that, and yeah, and ooh, there's a loopy. Oh yeah, dude, let's get some loot. Give me some badass loot. Come on, dude, let's do this. Come on. Okay, hold on. I need to actually throw some stuff away in the chest over here. Yeah, I just need to throw some of this back up in there because I don't know if I'm gonna have enough room to get everything I need. So I need to throw everything up in here and see if I can actually grab everything that the loopy is going to be giving us. Okay, come on, loopy. Come on, loopy. Give me something. Give me anything. Come on. Please give me some diamonds too. Please. I need diamonds. I do. I desperately need diamonds in this series because that's what's going to help out the most on here. Okay, a chance cube. Some more items have dropped. Okay, let's get back down there and grab those before they despawn. Okay. Egg, iron, and then is that it? Is that all it dropped? That's all it dropped, right? I mean, or wait, no, that was osmium. Okay, so it dropped an egg. It dropped two eggs, actually. A chance cube, and then some osmium, and then a chance cube, which I don't know if I should be opening those up yet, because I don't have enough room to open them up, and it says to open it up far away from your base. And so I'm gonna be smart here, and I'm gonna follow the guidelines of the chance cubes. So I'm not gonna open it up near my base, because that would be a stupid idea, stupid plan, so I'm not doing that. But okay, that was an interesting little loopy experience, but that was all right. I mean, it didn't give me the loot that I wanted. I wanted a diamond, but I mean, it is what it is. You can't get everything you want, right? But yeah, it is what it is. We'll get some more diamonds eventually in the series. I think there's a way to actually do it. I just don't know how to do it yet, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as the series progresses and as we get farther into it. So anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at our quest book and see what we can do today. So yeah, let's see. Getting started. We basically almost finished this except for soul sand. Okay, get soul sand. You can get soul sand by combining sand, a mob soul, and some water in a mixer. After you're first, you can make more by bulk hunting with the fan. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, okay, so that's what we got to do for soul sand. I don't think I even got a mob soul. Yeah, I don't even think I have that yet. So, yeah, I don't even have a mob soul yet. And we do need to make a crushing wheel, which is required, which we need the mechanical crafter, which we need the brass casing, which we need the it's a long process. But yeah, we need to basically make this, and at some point hold on, let's see. Okay, yeah, and then we need an electron tube, which we need the polished rose quartz, which we need sandpaper, Hold on. How do we get rose quartz though? Okay, so we basically grab nether wards or nether quartz. How do I get nether quartz? How do I get nether quartz? Okay, crushing, but we don't even have the crusher yet. Bulk washing, crushed raw gold. That's how we get the crush thing. Okay, I don't understand some of this. Okay. Yeah, we'll just have to come back to that later. Okay, I guess we got some of this right here, so we can go ahead and get a random reward. Okay, let's see what a random reward was. 4 chance cubes. Are you fucking serious, dude? Why does it keep giving me chance cubes? And why? I don't know, dude. Okay, it is what it is. Okay. All right. So now I think what I'm gonna do this episode is I'm going to let's see. What can we do? Let's open up our quest book again, and let's see. We got exploration. We have stone layers. We still have not explored the stone layers yet. Let's go ahead and do that. So yeah, let me go ahead and grab some iron, and let's just make ourselves an iron pick. There we go, and let's go ahead and explore the layers. And we already have an iron pick in there, but I don't care, dude. Let's go ahead and use this new one. Let's continue making our mine bigger. Yeah, let's see if we can. I think we should probably get some torches as well, because we're probably going to need them more than likely. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab some torches if we already have some. I don't think we do. Yeah, we don't have any torches, so I'm gonna go ahead and make some. I'm gonna probably make about we'll make about whatever amount that makes. That's 28. I think we're gonna need a little bit more than 28. Yeah, we're gonna need like probably 40 torches. I mean, you can't go wrong with that many torches. You can't go wrong with too many torches either. So I mean, it is what it is. So yeah, we need to get the layer of the we gotta get deep slate, I believe. So that's what it needs for that achievement, and let's go ahead and get that done. This is something that I've been wanting to get done in the series for a minute, so I've just been not really focusing too much on that. I've been focusing more on the Tinker's Construct side of things, so might as well go ahead and start working on this and get even further down. I don't know how deep this fucking shit goes, but we're gonna see firsthand and see how far down this fucking thing goes. But we'll see. Hopefully we find some ores down here. Probably not. More than likely we probably won't find anything, but I mean, I still want to get that achievement done, because we do need to get deep slate, and deep slate will probably be starting to show up here very soon, I'm hoping. So just keep your fingers crossed. Hopefully we find some deep slate down here, and then we can get that achievement marked off, and then we can get more rewards, and then hopefully we get more badass things to use down here in this mod pack. So hopefully that's the case. I don't know, but we will see, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know. Let's go ahead and keep looking. Okay, yeah, you'd think that we would have got some fucking deep slate by now. Come on. Yeah, I don't know, dude. I'm not seeing any deep slate. I don't know where the fuck it is. I guess I could. This might be a little bit cheeky, but I guess I could do this real quick, and then I can turn it back as soon as I can. I guess I could do this. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna go to game mode. I don't even know if this is still a thing. Okay, yeah, spectator. I'm gonna put it on spectator mode, and I'm just gonna go ahead and phase through the wall real quick, and then I'm gonna see how far down we have till we get to where we need to go. Okay, yeah, I don't think there's anything down here, actually. I do not think so. Yeah, there's definitely nothing down here. I don't think there is. There's nothing down here. Okay. What the fuck is that little cube thing, though? Hold on. What's that little cube thing? No, that's just nothing. Okay, that's just nothing. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there is any deep slate down here. There might not be. I don't know, dude. But let's continue going down. Let's continue going down. Cause yeah, I don't know if there's any deep slate down here, but I do want to get it. So let's go ahead and go back to survival mode. But yeah, I just wanted to face through the wall and kind of see where we are at, cause I don't know exactly where we're going on here. So I just wanted to get my direction. So yeah, that's just what I did. I just did that for a minute. So yeah, let's see. Okay. I guess I could install an X-ray mod pack or an X-ray pack. I don't know. But yeah, I'm not seeing any deep slate though. I'm not seeing any deep slate, and I'm kind of just mining blind down here. So I don't know, dude. Maybe next time we do this, I'll do like an X-ray thing or whatever. I don't know. I haven't decided yet, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. But I don't know, dude. I'm not seeing any deep slate down here yet, so I don't know if we're even gonna get to deep slate. But I mean, we need to get that achievement done. So yeah, we need to somehow do that. And I'm also gonna do one that goes up. So I think I'm gonna have one that goes down like this, and I'm gonna have another one that goes up, like, instead of just like, it'll be like this, but instead of going down, it goes up. So it's like a staircase going up. That way we can at least kind of see what that see what happens there. And that was my original plan after all, was digging down and then digging back up to kind of see where we are at in the world on here. So yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking about doing. So yeah, I think that's what I'll do after I'm done finishing this up. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get done what we can, and then we'll get back up there, and then we'll do some other stuff, I guess. Whatever else we can get done for the video. But yeah, this might be a boring episode, I don't know, but yeah, somebody's got to do it, and sure as hell nobody else will do it, so we got to do it ourselves. You know, sometimes you got to do shit yourself. You know, you gotta just pull through and do what you gotta do. So that's what I'm doing. hopefully I don't run into fucking bedrock down here, because if I do, then that means that it's the end of the world, and that means that we have basically entered the end of the entire world as we know it. And yeah, at least the known world. I don't know though. Yeah, StoneBlock seems to be insane already as a mod pack, but we'll see what happens. But yeah, this is insane, dude. Look how much fucking andesite that we're getting. Oh my god, dude, we got so much fucking andesite, dude. We'll never have to get andesite ever again. Yeah, that's cool though. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and grab the rest of this. Yes, we did it. Okay, did we just complete? Oh we just completed it. Okay, just to make sure, I'm gonna try to get some deep slate. Okay, let's go ahead and grab. There's only one deep slate there, so I'm gonna grab it. Fuck it. Let's grab it. Okay, did I grab it? Damn it, I broke it. So I can't dig up deep slate. Is that what you're saying? I can't dig it up with a pickaxe? Oh, I need a diamond pick for that. I need a diamond pick for deep slate. That is very interesting. Okay. We're gonna have to get some diamonds up in this bitch then. Okay, that's some fucking new shit that I didn't fucking know. I kind of wish I knew before I went down there. Okay, I guess we need diamonds for that. Okay, so you can't break deep slate unless you have diamond pickaxe. So, but we did get this achievement done anyway, so we're gonna go ahead and mark that off. So there we go. But yeah, we can't actually get deep slate until we get fucking diamond pick. So at least I know that now. So the more you know. But I mean, it is what it is. We got that achievement done, and we got a copper upgrade, which I don't know what the fuck that does. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that up in there. We might need to use it at some point. But it is what it is. At least we got that done. It says, it starts around 1,000 blocks from spawn. Okay, reach the nether ring. Okay. That's gonna require a lot of pickaxes to get to the nether. Oh my god. So, yeah, there's different ones here. Okay, and then we got a stone dungeon. The stone dungeon is a massive dungeon that can be found in the outer half of the stone circle. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know if you guys know this, but I think the whole world itself on here is like a giant stone thing going on. Meaning that it's basically stone. So, there's a giant fucking circle, and according to the quest book, if we dig out like 1,000 blocks, we will get to the nether. So that's gonna lead me to my next project, which I think I'm gonna be going this direction. I'm gonna dig out 1,000 blocks this way and then just continue going forwards. I don't know if you guys can see that with my face cam, but yeah, we're gonna go that way where my chests are, where my crystal chests are. We're gonna go this way 1,000 blocks and kind of see if we can get to the nether. And but yeah, obviously that's not gonna be this video, it's gonna be another video. But yeah, it is what it is. Anyway, let's go ahead and fill this back up with water. Let me go ahead and get that done. Actually, here's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and make ourselves a infinite water source. That way you can just fucking grab anything. We can grab this water anytime we need to. So let's just go ahead and go like this. Let's just go ahead and put it right here. We have plenty of room. So let's go ahead and do it like this. There we go. And then boom, 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 boom. And then, so yeah, that way we don't have to keep using our saplings, because we're going to need them to grow even more trees with. And I don't want to use up all my saplings. I already probably used up most of my saplings, but I want to make sure that I don't use up all my saplings. So that's what I'm doing. And then let's go ahead and, let's grab that clay. There we go. All right. Yeah, because like I said, I'm still in the process of making more grout, and and where's the loopy? Oh, there's the loopy. It's kind of stuck down there. What the fuck? Okay, I'll help you out, loopy. I'll help you out this one time. This one time, I'll help out, loopy. Okay, come on. Thank you. Yes, give me your loot. Alright, you're kind of stuck it down here, so you're just gonna have to, you're gonna have to stay down here with me, bud. You're gonna have to stay down here with me, because, I mean, there's no way we can actually, I don't want to punch you or anything, but I gotta, okay, there we go. Awesome, okay, aluminum, egg, we got a fluid card, ooh, we got osmium again, and then we got a trident, and then that's about it. Okay, that's kind of cool, I guess. I mean, it's what it is. Okay. That was pretty good. So yeah, we are still getting some pretty good loot, but yeah. That's good though. So yeah, we did get some pretty good loot. We got another trident. That's cool. Maybe I can use it for something. I don't know. Maybe I can modify it or something. Yeah, it looks like I can modify it maybe, and probably do something with it. I don't know. But we'll figure it out in due time. But anyway, let's go ahead and check out what else we can do. So we already got the stone layers done with that, in the exploration tab. Let's see what's in the mizzic tab. Mega torch. How do I make a mega torch? Holy fucking Jesus. We got to make a bunch of diamonds. Okay. How do I get diamonds though? Hold on. Is there a way I can actually get diamonds? Hold on. Bulk washing. Okay, so there is a 2% chance, a 5% chance of getting diamonds if I bulk wash gravel, or yeah, so it's gravel. That's what I gotta smelt. Or okay, so that makes more sense. Okay, so we gotta make gravel, which I can basically do. It's very fucking easy to do. So let's go ahead and make some gravel, and yeah, let's do that. Okay, I want to see if we can get some diamonds, because I need to get some motherfucking diamonds. Because if we're going to be going into the nether layer, might as well get some diamonds while we can. At least get enough for a diamond pickaxe, because yeah, fucking, yeah, it's gonna take a while to get to the nether, dude. It's gonna take a while because, yeah, we gotta dig 1,000 blocks exactly, out in order to do this. So, yeah, this is gonna be an insane adventure once we actually get to that point. But we won't be getting to that point this video, obviously. But yeah, we're gonna work up to it though. We're gonna work up to it. So this video, I'm just gonna try to get as much as I can get done. So yeah, first step though is we gotta get diamonds. So, and the way to get diamonds, I just found out, is through the ore washing system that I have set up over there, where it washes the things and then it gives us things such as gold and diamonds and iron and whatever else that we need to get, because obviously no ore spawn in this world apparently. So yeah, you gotta actually do that, but I mean, it is what it is anyway. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we have that done. Let me go ahead and see if there is a way to do this. Okay, so yeah, we got the gravel. Now we just need to go ahead and put that into the machine over here, and then we can hopefully get some diamonds from that. So yeah, and there's gonna be a lot of stuff I'm gonna be doing in between episodes as well, so just thought I would let you guys know. So we're gonna take about probably half of it and just kind of see where we go from there. So let's just go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and go like that. There we go. Hopefully that turns it into diamonds. Please give me some fucking diamonds. Please give me diamonds. I need diamonds ASAP, dude. Come on. Okay, there we go. 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 I think that's it. I think that's it. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, did we get diamonds? Yes, I got a diamond. Okay, that's good. One diamond out of 28 gravel. Okay, that's not too bad, I guess. Not too bad of a ratio, but still kind of slow though. But I mean, it is what it is. Let's go ahead and turn the rest of this. Let's turn the rest of this into diamonds. Hopefully, please give me some diamonds. I'm crossing my fingers. Please give me some fucking diamonds. I need diamonds. Come on. Oh, and I'm about to die. Oh no, I'm about to die. It's not too good. Ah! I was about to die. Oh, that's not good. Okay, how many diamonds did we get? Okay, let's see. Okay, we got 5 diamonds. Holy fucking shit. Yes. We got 5 diamonds now. Fuck yeah, dude. Okay, yeah, that's good. Okay, so yeah, gravel is definitely the way to go for diamonds. Okay, so I'm just going to continue probably doing that in between episodes. Just keep getting diamonds. And then that way we can keep getting stacks and stacks of diamonds, and then we can and then we can do the nether thing, which we are gonna have to dig 1,000 blocks away from the base in order to actually get to the nether layer, which that's what it told me in the book. So yeah, and let me see, do I have some baked potatoes? Yes, I do. All right, so yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so I think that's probably about everything I'm gonna do for this episode. I mean, like I said, it's probably not a really entertaining episode, but it is what it is. I kind of want to see though how to get quartz. Let's see, is there a way to get quartz? Let's see, quartz, let's see, how do I get nether quartz? Let's take a look, shall we? Let's see. Okay, crushing, I don't have that yet. Bulk washing, crushed rock, so I need the crushing wheel. But I don't have everything I need for that yet. Which I need the rose quartz, which I need to get. So yeah, we're gonna definitely have to go into the nether layer and hope that there is some stuff there that we can get. So yeah, we're definitely gonna have to do that. And yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to that layer and hope that we can get some quartz, because we need quartz. Nether quartz specifically, so we can make that other type of quartz that we need for this. So yeah, it's gonna be a long fucking process, but we're gonna get it though. Yeah, like everything in the mod pack takes time to do, so it is what it is. I'm kind of used to it at this point, so I mean, I got no other choice, so it is what it is. But yeah, and that's the only way we can make that crushing wheel, is by going through that process. And yeah, it's gonna be an insane process, but it is what it is. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and probably end the video from here. So yeah, I mean we did some stuff today. We got at least one achievement done in the quest book. So at least we got that done. We got the first exploration thing done. We got most of the getting started page done. So we got that pretty well squared away, except for that giant wheel thing, which I'm still working on, like I said, which we're gonna have to definitely continue getting everything we need for that. So yeah, it's gonna take a while to get, but we're gonna get that. And we have to go into the nether layer of the world, which, like I said, it's gonna take a long fucking time to dig to that, but it's gonna be worth it, I think, by the end of it all. So yeah, it is what it is. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video from here. So yeah, I think this is a pretty good ending point for the video. So if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get to that 300 subscribers by the end of February. I know we can do it. We just gotta keep it a vase like I've been doing on here. And yeah, that's all I gotta say for this video. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for watching. And I'll see you guys on the next video. And yeah, next time we come back on here, we'll probably start the process of going into the nether layer of the world, because we do need to get that as an achievement on here, and hopefully we can find some nether quartz in that area. Maybe, I don't know, it's probably a good chance we can, but I don't know, depending on what this mod pack will throw at us. I don't know, I'm expecting everything. So yeah, but hey, at least we got some diamonds this episode, so that was good. So it is what it is. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, everybody.